Hello, Victoria. Now for a look at the second wedding photo. I have gone through this, and of course, the first thing that I'm going to mention is that we do have the same photo paper that we'd mentioned in the previous photo. And it's a matte paper that was used back in the late 40s, 50s. And it was primarily designed to prevent fingerprints on photographs that they knew by that time were just killing the photographs. It did a wonderful job. But now, when we go back to restore them, we do have some difficulties that we have to cross when we do this. So, what I'm going to do is we're going to look through the photograph that we have right now, and I'm going to come in and just kind of expand a little bit. And the first thing I'd like to do is kind of show you the, I thought was kind of interesting, just right here in this particular area. The flowers that were, I guess, placed inside of the part of the flower holder. And I thought that was kind of interesting. So I thought I'd start off with that. And then I thought it'd be kind of nice to just to kind of come over here and let's look at this. Of course, this has not been restored or anything. Look at the wedding rings. And we can kind of get around a little bit, and you will see that there's some areas that we're going to have to go through and work on a little bit throughout the photograph. And of course, when you mentioned about the fold at the very top left-hand corner, you can see we'll fix all this up. Kind of go over that. And take a look here what we have. That's kind of a nice photograph, I think, right there. Now I'm going to go in and increase the size one time. It might be a little bit too large, but I thought that I think you mentioned that your daughter's name was Sophia, and I thought that she kind of looked like her a little bit. And then if we come over and take a look at the gentleman. And I'm going to just kind of bring this down one click. And that's Ricky Nelson. It's got to be Ricky Nelson right there. We have this little area right up around the hairline that we'll address and bring this in. It looks like it's been scruffed up a little bit. And you can see now about the matte paper, the difficulty that we're going to run into. So we've kind of got a good look at that. Let's kind of move out just a hair here and swing back. This photograph has a lot of little oddball things that need to be done to it that just take time. As you can see, little dimples in it there. I'll swing over to your gentleman here. Oh, starting to lose a little bit of power. So we'll just come out of this just a hair. And just around the mouth in that area. It's going to need a little bit of attention. And let's come out just a little bit. And center out here so you can get a little bit better look. And we'll kind of leave you with the picture of your relatives, mother and father, or your grandparents in the middle there. And I'll get back with you, put together something, and send you an email on a follow-up with this. Take care. Bye-bye now.